Hello everyone, in this video we will discuss 1 liter is equal to. So let's start. 1 liter is the standard unit of measuring the volume of a liquid such as water, milk, oil, etc. It can also be expressed in other units as 1000 ml. So we conclude that 1 liter is equal to 1000 ml. It means 1000 milliliter. If you like this video, please like and share, and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you.